Morning, August 1st. Let me now go to the field, and glean ears of corn. Ruth 2:2. Downcast and troubled Christian, come and glean today in the broad field of promise. Here are abundance of precious promises, which exactly meet thy wants. Take this one, he will not break the bruised reed, nor quench the smoking flax. Doth not that suit thy case? A reed, helpless, insignificant, and weak, a bruised reed, out of which no music can come, weaker than weakness itself, a reed, and that reed bruised, yet, he will not break thee, but on the contrary, will restore and strengthen thee. Thou art like the smoking flax, no light, no warmth, can come from thee, but he will not quench thee, he will blow with his sweet breath of mercy till he fans thee to a flame. Wouldst thou glean another ear? Come unto me all ye that labor and are heavy laden, and I will give you rest. What soft words! Thy heart is tender, and the Master knows it, and therefore he speaks so gently to thee. Wilt thou not obey him, and come to him even now? Take another ear of corn, fear not, thou worm Jacob, I will help thee, saith the Lord and thy Redeemer, the Holy One of Israel. How canst thou fear with such a wonderful assurance as this? Thou mayest gather 10,000 such golden ears as these. I have blotted out thy sins like a cloud, and like a thick cloud thy transgressions. For this, though your sins be as scarlet, they shall be as white as snow, though they be red like crimson, they shall be as wool. For this, the Spirit and the Bride say, come, and let him that is athirst come, and whosoever will let him take the water of life freely. Our Master's field is very rich, behold the handfuls. See, there they lie before thee, poor timid believer. Gather them up, make them thine own, for Jesus bids thee take them. Be not afraid, only believe. Grasp these sweet promises, thresh them out by meditation and feed on them with joy.